Okay, Mckays Bookstore in Tennessee. They had everything. The place was kind of overwhelming because they had everything and it was everywhere. And prices ranged from 25 cents to a disc in a bucket to $800 PS5s. But PSP games were pretty nicely priced overall. But consoles, man, kind of on the spendy side. Check out that Steam Deck. And they had games in cases like this. And a whole aisle of scratch discs. But the place was massive. See you tomorrow.